Hi, in this video, you will learn how to mail merge with PDF attachment in Word so that each recipient will receive only the documents created and designated for them. This feature is not available in Microsoft Office by default, but can be added by Mail Merge Toolkit, a reliable add-in from MapiLab. We will go with a basic scenario where a single Word document will be used as a template to generate multiple invoices that will be sent as PDF attachments. Note, if you want to send an already existing file, check out our other video on mail merging with attachments. Now, let's see what has to be done. We will use an Excel spreadsheet as the data source, but other types of databases can be used too. We will use an invoice template and add merge fields that can be found at Mailings tab. The invoice will be converted to a PDF and attached during the mail merge. Note, we will edit the email's text in one of the following steps. So, instead of the default Finish and Merge, we use another button, Merge and Send, added by the Mail Merge Toolkit. Here, we see the new settings added by the product. First and foremost, we check that the correct recipient's email data is specified in the To field. Next, we create the subject line and use macros to personalize the message, ensuring the client will not miss it. Now, we open the Message Format tab. Here, we can select the type of messages to be sent: HTML, plain text, or convert current document and send it as an attachment. In this example, we select PDF attachment. In this mode, Mail Merge Toolkit will convert the invoice template to a PDF attachment for the mail merge. We can also rename our attachment. Let's name our PDF using the Order Number field. This will certainly help to manage the documents later on. Well, usually you do not send attachments in an empty email, so let's edit the text. For that, we click the Edit Message Body option. Here, we can write a short message or paste text from any other source or load an RTF file. Whichever option we choose, we can always use merge fields to personalize the message's text. We can additionally choose to save PDF files locally if needed. Now, let's recap. The currently opened Word document will be used as a template to generate individual PDF attachments, while the email text will be taken from the Edit Message Body settings we used a moment ago. Okay, everything is ready for the mail merge, and we can now click Send Messages. Let's check the Sent Items folder in Outlook. Here, we can see the sent emails with personalized subject line, message text, and attachment file name. Inside, the automatically generated PDF file contains a filled invoice where all merge fields were replaced with data from the data source. In this example, an Excel spreadsheet. And that concludes this video on how Mail Merge Toolkit can help you mail merge individual PDF attachments. If you would like to learn more about the product and its awesome features, like multiple ways to send attachments, advanced sending options, and flexible personalization settings, check out our other videos or download a free trial. If you would have any questions, you are welcome to contact us. Thank you for your time.